think you're half as happy as I am.
We're not competing. Anyway, I'm planning to gather our neighbors, you know, do small thing in the compound here just to let them now officially know that we're together. You know what I mean?
Even thinking it's only like Thanksgiving in church, but this is
Just something small though. Just for people in the compound.
Exactly.
Are you attending?
I'm the one cooking, you know.
I thought you were Sandra's friend. Why is everybody now acting as if Sandra never existed or something?
But they've even done the wedding. Why are you making it?
I'm just saying we should stand in solidarity and make Mwoke know that what he did is wrong.
But Mwoke is a man. I told you that time. Mwoke, Mwoke.
Willie, do not upset me. I am not giving you any number. If you need number to plan any stupid party, go and look for it for somewhere else.
You know, she was busy getting angry that Ndoka is getting married. How many months that the wife left?
I said, how would she ask that kind of question?
You can imagine. I told her.
Is everybody frank? Why is that?
I said that in Bangladesh when I was abroad. There's a guy called Mahmood. Mahmood, the wife died.
Yes.
He got married under 13 hours. As we are going to bury the wife, after burying, we are changing clothes straight to reception. And you are coming to say Ndoka got just gone. So she was angry.
I'm confused. It's not like I'm taking you back, but this Mahmood guy, he said how long after his wife died?
13 hours.
People went for the burial.
We were at the burial. Just when we finished, they just announced, Absela, reception, all of us just moved.
Is it the guy is the one that killed the wife?
No.
Okay, it's the woman that killed the wife?
No.
Okay, you people killed the wife?
No, it's just that she died, man. She was sick.
The man couldn't wait just one day?
We were even supporting the man. Because we don't hold that Mahmood now. He will run into a hotel.
My flatmate, first class entertainment.